Today is Hospitalist Day. What is a hospitalist? It's a doctor who specializes in acute hospital medicine, who acts as your primary care doctor in the hospital.
The work role of this, I really like the fact that it's fast-paced. You actually see the progression of the patient. You come in the first day, they get very sick, you know, they get to know them, you get to build a rapport. You know, from day one, they get very sick, and then day three, day four, they get better, they go home.
The hospitalist organizes and coordinates all aspects of a patient's care. Dr. Hong says she doesn't mind explaining her job to patients because it helps her build rapport with them.